opinion of Mr. Hoover, the Black Panther Party is public enemy number one.
Let me see that rifle, son.
This is my private property. According to California law, we got a constitutional right to bear arms.
Well, is it loaded?
I tell you, officer, it wasn't, but now it is.
The defense minister of the Black Panther Party, Huey Newton! We know our war is here at home against hard drugs in the community, against unemployment. That, brothers and sisters, is our war!
The Panthers are gonna lose. The only question is, are you gonna lose along with them?
And what do you want, man?
I want you to set the Panthers on flight for me, all right?
Final solution, you might say.
The pigs are gonna flood us with dope, man!
Stop pushing this poison in the neighborhood.
Panthers, y'all worse than the police.
No more words. No more words. No more sitting. No more praying, waiting for the pigs to kill us.
Are the Panthers storming the Capitol?
Absolutely not. We're here to send a message to the racist California legislature to create a state assembly.
It's right up there on the second floor, sir.
All right, good man. All power to the people.
My terms on the floor of a state capitol, I won't have.
Are you proud of being the co-founder of the anti-white movement?
It's not anti-white. We anti-oppression.
They say a Black Panther is born every minute in the ghetto.
Now we must retaliate. We got guns. It's time to use them.
All power to the people.
All power to the people.
It only takes a single grain of sand to move the world.
But I would rather die on my feet than live on my knees.